Show him. Could you actually tell the viewers your name and your age?
Hello, my name. I'm Ryan Tinsart and I'm 6 and a half.
6 and a half, okay. Now I'm gonna ask you some questions, Amariah. We would ask that you give your honest answer. You being a young Hebrew male, or others may see you as black, a Moorish, living in America, do you think that all people have equal rights? Do you think blacks, white, Chinese, Hispanics all have the same rights? Or do you think whites may have better rights, or they're actually favored over blacks in some situations, or do you think blacks are favored in some situations?
Blacks are better.
Oh, you're saying blacks are better? So why do you say that blacks are better? I just want, as a young 6 and a half year old, what do you think that blacks are better? So it seems like you have black pride, a Hebrew pride.
Some blacks are not better because, like my mom. My mom doesn't read.
Go ahead.
My mom doesn't read the Bible. But.
And how does that make you feel, your mother doesn't read the Bible?
She lies to me, and that makes me feel bad.
So you like to read the Bible? So you have the spirit of a warrior. Now, your name is Amariah. That is a Hebrew name, isn't it?
Yes, and my last name is Tango.
Okay, Mr. Amariah, so you think that blacks are better. Do you think police officers are harder on whites, or they're harder on blacks, or is it equal? I'm asking you this. Do you think white cops treat black boys worse than they treat white boys? Why do you think that? So you believe that they have bad spirits because they don't read the Bible. What do you think, how do you feel when you see a white police officer kill a young black man?
That is bad because if he was 5 or 10 and you killed him and a white guy killed him, it would be bad. And if I was his dad, I would beat the white guy up.
Oh. So, what do you think about a black shooting a black on black crime? Like in the ghettos. How do you feel about people that have a ghetto mentality and they murder each other?
Not good.
So, how do you think black people could fix that?
Reading
the Bible. Oh, so you seem to be a very spiritually strong young man. Praise be the Most High. Yahweh Bashem, Yahweh Shabbat, Wakatha. Thank you for your time, Mr. Amariah. Thank you, sir.